specific type of football player. We want guys that want to be a part of something special. We want guys that love the game of football. They'll play it anywhere, anytime, against anybody. And the next thing, we want guys that are competitive. We want guys that embrace the challenge of being a Bronco football player and getting us to the next level, which is winning the rings and getting out of here and being a great young man.
A lot of good history here at Hastings College, winning the GPAC Conference Championships in the past and everything like that. Definitely won't take us long. We're extremely confident in the years to come.
Commitment to excellence. One of them, you know, one athletes to always try to be the best they can at whatever they're doing, whether it's lifting on the field, in the classroom.
Just have me no car, you don't even know it. I came up from bottom, you don't even know it. My all right with me, you don't even know it. Got killers with me right now, you don't even know it. This $1 million watch, you don't even know it.
Got the best, no doubt about that. We have the best facilities. Right now we're getting hooked up with Nike a lot. And
going to Herb, even though I'm in the right room, Zach.
Football is more than just winning games. Certainly that is very important. They're trying to help you after college, you know, become a man after college.
Olympus means just doing your job. Everybody has their own job. Do your job, and together as a team, we'll come together and win.
Been a while out for the weekend. Me, myself, and now my three friends. Pillow broke it and leaped in. ASAP finna sneak in.
Middle finger to the critics. Me and my skill it. You know we finna kill it.
ASAP.
Need a trillet.
You don't really want that boy. You don't really wanna feel them boy. You a B-boy. I'm a black boy. I'm a boy. I'm a hot boy.
Six shots coming feeling like black really boy. Molding. You get molded into a player. A collegiate athlete at that, man. It's a great experience. You know what I mean? I feel like I went through it to make me the person that I am today.
Going through workouts, especially with SARS compared to previous years, it's a lot tougher, honestly. So there's a lot of committed guys here. With my brothers, man, I just want to leave a legacy, redeem our name, because last year, something I'm not proud of. I'll be a senior this year, so I don't want to go out like that, and I don't want to leave a legacy like that, you know. So.
And so, as a whole, education, athletic, and student life here at Hastings College, some of the best you're ever going to find. Do you have what it takes to be a Hastings College Bronco?